Good morning, children. Yeah. Today we are going to do a lab activity related to formative assessment 1. Okay. So, what are the steps involved in the lab activity? So, first you learn the steps that are present in the lab activity. What are the steps? First one is the aim of the experiment. Aim of the experiment. Second one is the what are the materials required to do that activity, lab activity. The third one is the procedure, how you are doing that lab activity. The fourth one is the observation. In the lab activity, by doing that activity, what you observe, what is your observation. The last one is the inference. Inference in the sense, what you learn from that, what is the final conclusion of that lab activity. Okay? Are you clear about the problem? Next, any precautions are there? You have to write down the precautions also, one more step. Are you clear about the problem? So these are the steps you have to follow. What is the first one? Aim of the experiment and materials required and the procedure and the observation and the inference. Okay. For FA1, formative assessment 1, the first activity is the limiting force borne by a string. The limiting force borne by a string. What do you understand by limiting force? The maximum load. The maximum load that can be borne by a string. String in the sense from telling them about the dharam. Okay. ఈ దారం ఎంత బరువును భరిస్తుంది, ఎంత భారాన్ని భరిస్తుంది, దాన్ని మనం ఏమంటాం లిమిటింగ్ ఫోర్స్. వాట్ వీ కాల్ ఇట్ లిమిటింగ్ ఫోర్స్. సో లిమిటింగ్ ఫోర్స్ ఇస్ డిఫైన్డ్ యాజ్ ఇట్ ఇస్ ద మ్యాక్సిమం లోడ్ దట్ కెన్ హ్యాంగ్ ఫ్రమ్ ఇట్ వితౌట్ బ్రేకింగ్. ఈ దారము ఏ గరిష్ట బరువు వద్ద గరిష్ట గరువును భరిస్తుంది. The maximum force that can be borne by a string is known as what we call it limiting force. So in this activity, today's lab activity is the limiting force borne by a string. For that one, materials required. This is the spring balance. What is this? This is the spring balance. After this one, what are the readings? 0 to 500 grams are there. In our lab, only this spring balance is available. Are you clear about that? Next. Spring balances are also available with 1000 grams and 2 kgs, 3 kgs, 5 kgs, 10 kgs and also. So, but only 500 grams spring balance is available in the school. Okay, I am doing the activity with that one. Next, first one, what is the first one needed? The first one is, what is that? Spring balance. What is that? Spring balance. Second one is the strings, different strings of same length, of same length. Next one, the third one is the weights. These are all the weights. See this one. This is the weight. This is the weight. This is the maximum weight. That is, see this one. This is how many grams? 100 grams. And this is 50 grams. And this one is 20 grams and 10 grams. Different weights I have taken. Next one, weight hanger. Weight hanger means to drop the weights, you need the plate like arrangement. That is known as weight hanger. Are you clear about that? So, you have to drop the, you have to put the weight in the weight hanger only. Are you clear? Next one. What is the procedure I am doing? First, you take the spring balance. Spring balance. See this one? The reading of the spring balance is initially it is at 0. It is at 0. So, with the help of this activity, what you are going to find? You are going to find the maximum load, limiting force. Okay. In the sense, tensional force also you are calculating. Okay, tensional force also you have calculated. Now first you take the spring balance. Next, take a, what we call it, weight of 50 grams. How many grams?
50 grams.
Tie the string up here and suspend the weight. Now see this one. How many grams? Observe the reading.
50 grams.
Okay, 50 grams. I suspended 50 grams weight. Are you clear about that one? So, what is the force acting on it? Tensional force? 0.49 newtons. How many newtons? 0.49 newtons. Next, what I am doing? See, it can withstand 50 grams. It can withstand 50 grams. Next, what I am doing? I am adding 100 grams. after this one. In the beginning I have taken 50 grams. Now what I am doing, I am adding 100 grams after this one. See the reading of the spring balance.
100 grams.
100 grams in the sense 0.98 newtons. What is the force acting on it? 0.98 newton. Tensile force is 0.98 newton. Are you clear about that? Okay, so it can withstand. It has not broken. Next, what I am doing? I am adding 150 grams. Means 150 grams. See it? 150 grams. I added 150 grams. Are you clear? So what you have to do? You have to go on adding the weights. 150, 200, 250, 300, 350, like that. But at one stage, the string cannot hold more than that load. So note down that load. That is nothing but, what is that? Limiting force borne by a string. So go on adding 50 grams, like that. Okay, at one stage, the string will be broken. ఓకే ఈ దారం ఏమవుతుంది తెగిపోతుంది ఏ వెయిట్ ముందు అది అలా ఉంది ఎక్కడ అది తెగిపోకుండా ఉన్నది మ్యాక్సిమం లోడ్ ఆ మ్యాక్సిమం లోడ్ ఇస్ నథింగ్ బట్ లిమిటింగ్ ఫోర్స్ బాండ్ బై ద స్ట్రింగ్ నేను ఇలాగే యాడ్ చేసుకుంటూ పోతున్నాను ఇప్పుడు 150 గ్రామ్స్ యాడ్ చేశాను నెక్స్ట్ ఏం చేస్తున్నాను 200 గ్రామ్స్ తర్వాత 250 గ్రామ్స్ తర్వాత 300 గ్రామ్స్ తర్వాత 400 గ్రామ్స్ తర్వాత 500 గ్రామ్స్ So I am going on adding the weights. So at one stage it cannot withstand. More than that weight. That is nothing but a limiting force. That is the maximum load borne by this string. Atlage em cheyali? You take different strings. Where daralu tisukovali. Different strings will bear different loads. So write down all your observations in the book. Are you clear? This is the way to find the limiting force borne by a string. Are you clear about that? Okay, now see this. With this experiment, we found that the limiting force borne by the string, is how much? 500 grams. What is that? The limiting force.
Thank you very much.